to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Well, the short corner routine. Gay, and back with Neymar, and no way through. Short corner favoured. The cutback, brilliantly blocked. Can he make it count? Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Showing considerable guile. Has a go. Well, it all counts for naught. Leroy Sané. And Kimmich. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Hakimi. Now Gay. And Neymar. And a timely intervention. Kimmich. Goretzka has it now. Müller must take the lead here. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Might be onto something with that ball. The cross is on. Di Maria, teammate available. Putting his body on the line. Leon Goretzka. Gnabry with it. Lucas Hernandez. Pavard. Well, they keep the ball moving. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Neymar, superbly read and executed. Sané. Now can they create something? Oh, look at that, they've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. This could be the equaliser. Still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Chance to play it in. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Leon Goretzka. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Wijnaldum, now Messi. Can they forge ahead? And Neymar. And offside. Well, close one. Joshua Kimmich. Promising attack, this. Still passing it around with authority. And options in the centre. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Di Maria. It's an effective run from Di Maria. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. He plays it short. Mbappe. And return to Mbappe. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! So, having conceded, can Bayern hit back?
Leroy Sané.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. And fed forwards. Di Maria. Timely intervention. And Bayern couldn't hang on to the ball. Messi. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. And that is that for the first half. Into the second half then, and there can be no sugarcoating it. A huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Bayern in the second? Determined defending. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Well, it's Bayern's turn now. Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Poor pass under no real pressure. Sané. Can he get one back? Oh no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
You have to say that's a big chance missed. He had to score there. That makes it difficult now.
Bernat.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Mbappe. It's looking promising. Opportunity here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellent in finishing. There for all to see. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? Big chance it is. A textbook interception. No space for them here. Chance for Di Maria. I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. Di Maria. A very effective challenge put in. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Really sound defending. Lewandowski. In it goes! stopping him, apparently. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Wijnaldum.
Messi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oh, breezing past him.
Can he put it away? What a block!
It's a substitution for Bayern.
And the short option preferred.
Neymar preferring the inside route. Terrific block.
Just can't get it past them.
Mbappe.
Kylian Mbappe. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Di Maria. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product.